Hey guys, Carlo here. Today we're going to check out the new releases that dropped over at the Adidas outlet at Marikina Riverbanks. It's insane because a lot of the awesome stuff are 50% to 70% off. You're gonna wanna watch the entire video. It's going to be lit. Let's go. Before anything, make sure that you give this video a thumbs up, share it on Facebook. Always helps the channel. Number two, we have a giveaway ongoing. I'm giving away 11,000 pesos worth of sneakers in partnership with ShopBack for their ShopFest 2019. So guys, check out the video where I announce the mechanics of that particular giveaway. 11,000 pesos worth of sneakers up for grabs. The link to that video in the description box as well as pinned in the comment section. Okay, I'm so excited. So let's get this off the road. Number one, we have the Oswego. The Adidas Oswego is one of the best new silhouettes that the Three Stripes brand has come up with this 2019. It's kind of like a mashup of the 700 Yeezy with the 350 Yeezy with a much more affordable price point. Now we have the Yeezy Vault, the one in bright green, usually sells for 7,500, but it's now at 50% off. You can cop it for just 3,250 pesos here in the Philippines. But wait, you can also get the OG colorway with the white and cream and greens and blues. Usually sells for 7,500. Guess what? You can get it for 3,250 pesos as well. 50% off. That's an amazing deal for an amazing silhouette. Check it out. Next up, we have the Adidas POD 3.1 in a variety of colors, but the one that got my attention was the one sitting on the clearance rack, because the one on the clearance rack was over 70% off. So this one in purple usually sells for 7,500, but it is now knocked down to just, wait for it, 1,800 pesos or less than 40 US dollars for a brand new Adidas POD 3.1. Poof! Crazy, right? But there are also more amazing deals under 2,000 pesos or $40. We have the i5923 or the Iniki Runner. This one in some sort of like blue and green colorway with the white boost usually sells for 6,500. Now down to 1,950 pesos. If you want something a little bit more unique and daring, we have the Adidas Purple Commanda. So this is the original version of the Commanda. Usually sells for 8,000. It has been knocked down to just 2,400 pesos. There's also a blue colorway of the Adidas Commanda. Usually sells for 8,000, but it's just on 50% off. So it was knocked down to 4,000 pesos. But it's still a good deal, if you ask me, especially if you like that kind of vibe. Now, speaking of different vibes, we have the Sobakov. The Sobakov Boost in black and white. Now, this one usually sells for 8,500. The discount isn't too big, maybe around 30%. It has been knocked down to just 5,950 pesos. But hey, if that's your thing, this is your opportunity to cop a Sobakov Boost in black and white. Now, we also have a couple of really nice Boost sneakers that are very clean. So all white, very easy to wear, super versatile. And let's kick things off with the Ultra Boost Uncaged. So this is the one without the cage, but still with the laces. So this one is in a very clean, almost all white, but with accents of gray. Usually sells for 9,300. It is on 50% off, down to just 4,650 pesos. We also have one of the more underrated lifestyle shoes of Adidas. This is the Marathon Tech Runner. And it usually sells for 6,500, sorry, knocked down to just 3,250 pesos. There is some sort of like black accent that runs along the midsole. Looks kind of cool because it gives it a little bit more pop. Now, apart from that, more Boost sneakers, we have a white EQT 9118. Of course, the EQT 9118 is one of my favorite everyday comfortable shoe. Very thick Boost, better stability versus the previous version with the TPU plugs. And the white version usually sells for 9,000 pesos, but they did knock it down. Now, this is where it becomes a little bit kind of weird, because if you take a look at the price tag, it says it's 4,500. But according to the people who actually bought it, they got it for much less. Apparently, it was on 70% off, but it wasn't reflected on the tag. But I didn't see that myself, so you will have to see it for yourself if you go to the Adidas outlet at Marikina Riverbanks. So regardless, it's either 4,500 or a little over 2,700. Now, if you don't like the all-white version, there is a black version with gray accents, blue accents, and vault laces. It has the black Boost, so you might want that one. Again, 9,300. supposedly 50% off at 4,500, but there are people who are saying that it was knocked down to a little over 2,700. Now, another sneaker that's worth talking about, but it didn't get a lot of love, is the Rivalry Low Boost sneaker in black and yellow. So you have a black upper with yellow accents. You have Boost for the midsole, and this one usually sells for 7,500, but they knocked it down to just 3,250 pesos. Not a bad deal, right? I mean, it's a Boost sneaker. It looks really cool. We also have one of my favorite colorways of the Adidas Pure Boost. This one has a gray and white upper with black Boost, but what really makes it pops is that gradient blue to red outsole, which just peeps ever so slightly if you look at it from the side. Now, this one has been knocked down 50% off to just 3,750 pesos. We have more Boost sneakers, the newest iteration of the Solar Boost 19 in all white as well as in blue and white. Usually sells for 8,000 pesos. You can now get it for 50% off, 4,000 pesos. A much better version of the Solar Boost, if you ask me. The original Solar Boost was just so warm. The new version, the Solar Boost 19, has a more breathable and flexible upper. You also have the EQT Gazelle, blue with vault accents. The EQT Gazelle is kind of new. I mean, it's a new silhouette, but originally sells for 6,800. You can now get it for just 3,900 pesos. Now you're probably thinking those are like some of the funnest and nicest deals, but wait, if you really want like this particular shoe, this is the best time to get it. I'm talking about the Boost You Wear. So the Boost You Wear hasn't been getting a lot of love, mainly because it just looks really crazy, and that's probably the reason why a lot of people shy away from it. But the prices now are just so radically low that you really have to consider it, guys. So let's go over some of the models. First up, we have a Boost You Wear 2. This is in the OG color, or no, it's I think it was the model after that. This one is in black with white Boost, blue accents, green accents, 50% off from 8,000 down to 4,000. We have another colorway of the Boost You Wear 2 in black, white, and gray with an orange and purple sock liner from 8,000 down to just 4,000 pesos as well. We have a Boost You Wear collab, Boost You Wear 2 Bristol, different shades of white and gray, usually sells for 10,000 pesos, 70% off, guys, down to just 3,000 pesos. I was actually keen on buying this one and bringing it home, but I couldn't find it in my size. So yeah, too bad. Now, apart from the Boost You Wear 2, we also have the Boost You Wear X, which is their basketball version or variant, a more better foot containment, better lockdown, more secure. And we have one, same model, Boost You Wear X Bristol, with a white transparent vamp, all different shades of white for the upper, 10,000 SRP, 70% off, knocked down to just 3,000 pesos. We even have like an all black version of the Boost You Wear X. So black Boost, black upper, different textures of black, different textures of materials for the upper, usually sells for 10,000 pesos, 70% off, knocked down to just 3,000 pesos. We also have like a Boost You Wear in some sort of like off-white sail cream color, usually 10,000, knocked down to 5,000 pesos. We have a Boost You Wear, X again in black and in white, 10,000 peso SRP, knocked down to just 5,000 pesos. In short, there are a ton of Boost-equipped sneakers of sitting at the outlet right now. Not necessarily the more popular Ultra Boost, not necessarily, you know, that particular shoe, which is something that a lot of people want, but there are a lot of Boost-equipped shoes that you guys have to check out, from the Boost You Wears, to the Tech Runners, to the Solar Boost, the Rivalry Lows, I mean, the EQTs. The place is just swimming with Boost-equipped shoes, ripe for the taking with amazing prices. Now, for the ladies, I got you. I apart from some of the sneakers that I showed you earlier, there are two silhouettes that caught my attention on the ladies' rack. We have an Ultra Boost SL. So this is the one with the suede lining along the side or the mudguard. This one is in a very nice orange, salmon, pink, and white colorway. If they actually had this for men, I probably would have copped just because it's so fresh. This one usually sells for 8,500. It is 50% off, 5-0, knocked down to just 4,250 pesos. And lastly, if you are a fan of Arkins, which for me is an improved version of the NMD for the ladies and a much better version versus the ZX500RM, there are a ton of Arkins at more than 50% off. They're at 70-60% off that you can get in different colors, from purple to pink to white to multicolor to baby blue. All of them, or most of them, are selling, wait for it, 2,100 pesos, guys. 2,100 pesos. So if you are thinking of buying your mom, your sister, your girlfriend, your lady friend, somebody you're courting, somebody you want to impress, or if you're a girl and you want really amazing sneakers, check out the Arkins. They are fashionable. They look amazing. They're going to be timeless, especially if you pick the right color, like an all white. And they sell for just, I mean, seriously? 2,100 pesos for an Arkin? For wow, that is just poof, a really amazing deal. So those were some of the few new releases over at the Adidas Outlet Store at Marikina Riverbanks as of November 2019. What do you guys think? Which one do you like the most? Let me know down below in the comment section. If you were to ask me, of all the sneakers that I just showed you, the one that really caught my attention was either, most likely the Boost You Wear 2 Bristol collab and the Boost You Wear X Bristol collab. Because it's rare that you see something like that sitting in an outlet for just 3,000 pesos or $60. That is just an amazing deal. And if I was a lady, I'd probably, you know, buy every colorway of the Arkin that for 2,100, and I'll have an Arkin arsenal and just change it up depending on the outfit that I want to wear for the day. So with that said, that's actually it for our vlog for this, for today. Quick reminder again, guys, we have that giveaway courtesy of ShopBack. ShopBack, ShopFest 1111. 11,000 pesos worth of sneakers. Check it out. The mechanics can be found down below in the description box. Click the link, watch the video. We will be drawing the winner on November 15. So that's just 2 days away from the time I upload this video. So don't miss out. Be part of the raffle and try it out. With that said, I hope you guys enjoyed our vlog for today. As usual, peace, God bless, what's up, boom.